let each esteem others better than himself.
35 years ago today, the lives of three people and one unborn child were cut short during an apparent robbery at Tweed's furniture store in East Liverpool. The store's owner, Earl Tweed, was stabbed and beaten, while it appears Linda Morris and her four-year-old daughter, Angela, were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
They were all killed. I can't state what the manner of death was because all that information, of course, wasn't shared. I really don't want to know what the manner of death was.
Morris says he and Linda were expecting another child when she was killed. These murders and several others are still unsolved.
There's no taking away the pain.
Friends and family members gathered at the site to remember and honor the victims. Belinda Puchida started Columbiana County Families of Homicide Victims after her cousin Michael Williams was murdered in 2005.
When I originally started, it was Mike, and then I met seven other families that first year. There were seven of us, and now we're up to 20, yes.
A very emotional crowd sent a plea to the public to track down the killers and help these families find closure.
I don't want to be 35 years from now wondering what happened to Michael. Somebody knows something on every single one of these cases.
A coward walked out of that store out here onto the streets at 12:30 in the afternoon. Somebody saw that person. Somebody knows something.
Morris asks anyone with information on his wife and daughter's murders or any unsolved homicide to step up and contact local law enforcement. In East Liverpool, Dan Martin, 27 First News.